Riley, you need to learn to stop more gracefully.